In this video, we will show you how to use certain transition in PowerPoint in a more creative and fun way. So, let's start the video. Here we want to add a curtain. So, go to Insert, click on Picture. Here I have downloaded a certain picture from Google. Select it and insert it. And fit on the slide. Click on Right button. Select New Slide, go back to Insert, click on Picture, select it and insert it. And go to Transition, select Curtain Effect. This gives us completely different effect. Go to the first slide, now click on Slideshow and see. And once you click, it will actually open, revealing the image behind it. So friends, this has a great effect on the screen. If you like the video, please subscribe the channel and share it with your friends. See you in the next video. Thank you.